I think everyone, you know, learn to work together.
Do you find it difficult to travel between Strasbourg, Brussels, and Luxembourg, for example? Or do you think that it's better to have only one place to
I definitely vote for one place. But this will never happen. So,
yeah.
So just to be sure, so we go 1 week, for instance, in September, 2 weeks in Strasbourg, which means not only that that the MPs go, all the staff in this building, which is huge, personal, administration, everything, finance, everything, all the offices, everyone goes special trains and flights, they go to Strasbourg, so we move in that building, plus other people hired in Strasbourg for that week. It's a huge expense, but in the Lisbon Treaty, it says that in order to change the